That's what happened there. I sneeze must have knocked the internet. And subsequently the owl dropped me off the cliff. Yeah. First time it's ever happened to me in that capacity. Ah, why you do this? Fine. Maybe it's a sign. There's got to be more to it than that. That's gotta be Owl. No other way. You can't reach it. Just here again. The wild blue. Oh, I know where the cannon is. Oh, I'm just using it to skip. Don't worry, don't worry. What is it, on this corner or something? It's somewhere, I remember. Oh, did his ass.
Mamma mia.
I shot into the wild blue. Granted, it was the wrong blue.
Let's go.
Mission complete. In my mind. in my mind, I've been looking wrong. Do red coins. I'll get up next time. Red coins. Yeah, another thing of the DS for when you're on the owl, it plays like a slow version of the. Of the theme. But that's. Task failed successfully. Oh, didn't it say 64? Even hidden one. No. Oh, it's up here, isn't it? Yep, that trick don't work. See, I knew I could do it. I will never do the hill coins in the intended way. Heyo! Welcome. How are you doing? Okay. Into the wild blue! I've already shot into the wild blue and it doesn't do anything! You doing good? Nice! The intended way is just the boring way. Falling down and sliding into it and missing it by. Alright, so there's a star there. Star there that wasn't there before. Strange, but alright. So, how best to look at this? Get more to the left. How are you? Strange, how? Oh my, I am doing pretty good. Nothing strange about being good. Oh, we got it. Cheer up, drink some coffee. I can't, I have to sleep. I have to sleep because I have to get up at like 5 in the morning. As opposed to my usual 6 in the morning. Coffee won't help. I have something I have to do really early in the morning. I can't give the blast away the wall. This is the one I was on about. You only live once, live it up. What? I would, except if I grew it up, I have to pay for it, so. And it's not cheap. I mean, granted, the life is cheap, but. If I get things bought for me to do that make me a lot more efficient or worthwhile. Yeah, Twitter. It's not a fun place, but people have reasons, right? I follow me to unfollow. It's so they get exposure. It's basically a that's it. That's what we're after. I think that's on the other one. It's basically a way of them saying, hey look, follow me, and then you know, I'll follow you. But the kicker is they never do. Yeah, it's Twitter is toxic.
Here we go.
Gotta stay away from that lifestyle. Hey, we got them all.
Let's go.
I love it. Feel personally attacked. Basically, my job was a lot of downtime. So that's pretty much what we do. Granted, we don't mess up. We don't do it all the time. But let's start again. We don't do it all the time. When we actually need to work, we do work. When there's literally nothing to do. We're not being given anything to do. We've got no projects to do. We can just browse Reddit and Twitter. And we're fine. I you'd have to be Twitter. I don't know. No, I hate it. I hate the negativity. I just hide it. I just hide away from it. Why would I go on the internet to feel bad? That's not my goals in life. Oh man, I'm bad at this. I feel better when I see people complain about things. I think I have nothing to complain about in my life. That's something. That's why I do. I mean, I get that from a perspective, but I think morals are limited. Sorry. I just tend to like go on Twitter and usually like complaining at the fact that people exist. I'm just like this. Mario, you fool. You gun. I try not to complain. I know I probably end up doing all the like stupid stuff. But I try to be positive. Like as much as possible. Sometimes it's hard to keep. I'll come back to that because I don't like that. Sometimes I think when an 8-tweet, it never goes that far to me. I'm not literate enough to to compose a complete complete rant. Maybe 2 or 3, but never an 8-tweet. Reddit isn't too bad. At least with Reddit you can kind of manage it yourself. Have lots to say. An 8 tweet from 8. What's the limit on tweets every day? Is that 500, is it? 250 maybe? Definitely fit like a good conversation in there. I don't like the winter months. Get you ill. Oh, I missed it. Yeah. did it again. I'm going up that pathway. There we go, we die on the first level. That'd be pretty typical, wouldn't it? I tried to avoid it. Reddit is much better. Because you can pick and choose what communities you're part of, whereas Twitter is like a freak. The eyeshadow should come in and it'll look even better. I've said this for years, makeup is not required. Don't need it. As much as you think you do, you don't need it. I guess. Danny, need it. Danny, need it last. If you enjoy it, that's a different story. I hate this power up so much. I have fun with it. Definitely isn't required though. Maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm the hypocrite. Maybe I'm like the one that's out of touch.
Here we go.
Me that's out of touch? No. That's it. The kids that are bad. Nah. Simple enough. I'm not sure. I think it's just like a tad is all right, but. I think once you start getting into like, there's some territories in that scene that I'm not a great fan of. In a heart, I reckon. I've seen it advertised, but I have absolutely no idea what it is. Based off a book, right? As far as I remember. Oh, maybe that's not here. Yeah. found my precious baby. Ah. Oscar Isaac and Jason both fine.
Here we go.
I also have the movies I watch. You can have to really sell it to me. other than the heart. It's okay, my friend's in this. We're not friends. I don't understand. I'll let you live. Nondescript book for
me. Here we go!
That's great. What do you mean by nondescript? In my mind, that could mean a number of things. What are you doing? I love reading, I'm just waiting on her and her friends to finish both their books. They're currently reading. There's no hard bit. That's what I thought. We can take our time. That's good. I just feel like sometimes though it can be a little bit weighted, the fact that you're not forcing someone to take time. If she gets in one of her damage, she doesn't like reading. Like I said, I get it. It's just. I just feel like if I tried to employ that with people, it would take like 4 or 5 years before we could actually cut one down. Yeah. Not a great sporting lot around me, unfortunately. I don't know what to tell you. You've just got better people around you. It's probably just pretty much the truth of it. Yeah. have my pal. You love your pals. I don't like this game. It hurts me for some reason.
Let's go.
What time of the year again? Don't worry about it, you've got this. Got this. Hopefully you get around to it pretty soon. What's best? I don't make it onto this.
Mamma mia!
Not worth it. It's not worth it. Don't bother about the red coins. The thing when you complain is that you don't do the race right. If you use a little shortcut. Then besides he gets his own head start as well. Playing on Switch or PC. Switch. I have no advantage playing on PC. Does it have Donkey Kong? It has a Donkey Kong. And Backwards Compat has Donkey Kong. Does it have Donkey Kong 64? Not this collection specifically.
Let's go.
Yeah. Well, this is 3D All-Stars. It's not. It's not the expansion pass. I am not paying for that. There's absolutely no way I'm paying for that. I was wondering what textures looks like. Ah, I missed it. I went in the wrong place anyway.
Mamma mia!
Yeah, it's weird because they've put Mario 64 in that pack. The expansion. I'm like, you cancelled a triple pack of just Mario games. And now you're charging us a silly price for games I can emulate and mod better textures onto. At a better frame rate as well. A Mario Ultimate Collection? Oh, I'd buy that in a heartbeat. But that doesn't make Nintendo money. Sure, people would buy it, but sell it for 300, I'd buy it. They'd just be scalping. But trust me, you don't want Mario's missing for the SNES. The SNES thing. You don't want that. Never want that. I played through that game. I love that game. I played through the whole thing in a teenage fit of for some reason. I can't tell you why. The next one was terrible though. I'm almost certain I played the SNES one. I like that one. But it's an educational game. Educational game with her. But we are Queen Vic in, innit? Queen Victoria. Love the edit. Carmen Sandiego. Oh, Santiago. I'm sorry, I have no idea who that is. This must really show how cultured I really am, because I have no idea who it is. What's better, miss? Ow! Bad criminals. Ooh. It's an educational game. Ooh. I'm not gonna lie, some of those like educational games are good. I just think that Mario is missing. You travel through different cities. And learn facts about the cities and stuff. So it's the same thing. Essentially. Yeah. I don't usually bash on games, but I think the fact that I was 14 when I played through that entire game, kind of leaves a bad taste in the- There's a game called Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego? Where in the USA is Carmen Sandiego? Where in Europe is Carmen Sandiego? That one's a time theme game from the time period. Why do I feel like this... Either this game... inspired those ones. Why do I have the feeling that that's what's happening? It probably did. Well, it pretty much just copied the same. More than likely, then. In that case. To be fair, the only one I would like remaster, if they were going to remaster any of them, would be these little educational games. Not the ones like that, where it's like learn facts about this town and this place in history. More learn about the ones where you play like Go Fish Me, Backgammon, Yoshi Backgammon. Oh man, educational. This is like a very specific way out to get how to do it. I don't mind educational games. I love Read a Rabbit too. What's Read a Rabbit? Remember that tricky wall kick jump? It's a technique you'll have to master in order to reach high places. Tilt the L stick in the direction you want to bounce to gain momentum. Practice makes perfect. I can't say that. It's for 9-year-olds. It teaches language and spelling. And math. The amount of, like, people that would be willing to learn, like, maths and things. And when you have no other option. Used to be people that used to like play on the online flash like maths games and things in school and when they were blocked and had nothing else. I'd rather learn from PC games than about. I'd be honest, I wouldn't trust them these days not to film them with microtransactions and be like, hey, just stream Oregon Trail one day. Oh, is that old Atari game? I think I know which one you're on about. I think it's one of the old games. There's a bunch of them? Where is it? I can't do this. Just remember that tricky wall kick jump you did. There's one that came out for the Wii and that came out in 2000. That's relatively like... They're relatively new, it's like 2 years old. When I was playing in 2000. Five versions for PC as well. Five. Five. Hey look, at least it's not the damn version every single time. That could have been a problem. Ah, right. Frosty Slap. Right, let's just get the... Oh. At least we know it's not over there.
Mamma mia!
He had a poisonous plant that you can inspect and stuff, so you can accidentally eat a plant that you've kept that killed you because it's poisoned.
Let's go.
That's what I want on my kill cam when I die, and the future inevitably shows how you die. That's what I want on my kill cam. It's a fun game. I'll have to read more into it. Have a look at what it's like. I'll be quite honest, like, it's abandonware. Is it plus as abandonware these days? Love to get. I'm just talking about. There's nothing like when your favorite buddy ends up dying. A hard trip for me. See, that's kind of not what I need. I've become too attached. Right. It's got to be somewhere up there. When you cross rivers and you drown. Yep. That's got me written all over it. I've killed many people. Probably shouldn't admit that. Is it in here? I don't know if it's in here. Hmm? considered murder. I'm trying to see if the red coins are around here. Oh, it's in that game too that you have to decide how much food you get. Ah, see now that is a choice. Another time. Over time, if you didn't bring too much, you'd die from hunger during the travel. Bring too much though, and it gets spoiled. I assume. Or it weighs too much, or something along those lines. Like, that's the only penalty I think you could give. Reminds me of RuneWorld. Reminds me of Darkest Dungeon. You run out of food in some versions, you have to hunt for your meat. You have to hunt for your next source of stuff. And the same thing happens, you have to decide how much you want to bring. And some of the meat spoils. See? Vegetarianism. The way to go. Thou shalt be thy conversion. I be done with it. You have to battle things like weather and things. Oh, that's... I've really had a full party. Rip to the old buffalo. Most of them are dead, except for one person by the time I cross the trail. And that one survivor lives on to me, his friend. He looked after him all the way. Exactly. Not all bad. I don't know if it's all RNG. Is it all RNG? I genuinely don't know how much of it. It's not my problem, people dying at sick. People randomly get hay fever and stuff, and they can RIP. And hay fever? Probably not, but you get the point. Thank you. 1. Measles and the flu. Mumps. That's not dangerous. No, I'm a thinker, of course it is. They all die from that. This game.
Mamma mia!
They also get cholera, mountain fever, and scurvy.
The cardly thing that had me, scurvy friend.
Stop it. And if you get one of those, you may as well start digging the ditch. Get rid of them before they're even dead. Just go down this slide properly, not cheating. I've got a feeling it's in here, basically. Be a bit like the SpongeBob meme. Come on, hop in. Basically, nobody survives. One of your group gets it. You gotta evict him quick. Sentence for everyone. It sounds cruel. I've got a feeling it's over. I really could not know that. It's even fun if you rename it to your friends. I don't think I survive it yet. It'd probably have me in tears. You'd be like, damn, definitely. It'd have me in tears. I've discovered something. It's might be fun, but it might have an impact on my mental stability. Especially if I rename them to my friends. Right, we're back to 7. Where's the last one? Well, my friends come over, play this dance. I'm gonna ask them if they want to play it. I want to put them through the heartbreak of losing a whole group of people on a trail. Named after everybody. Nobody wins. The best kind of game. Ah. all died during the travel. Yeah, I'm trying. It's usually the outcome when I play. Death, death everywhere. There you are, you slimy little devil. It's rough. I can't imagine the people that crossed it in real life. Hey, in the old days, like, that must have been, like, crazy, being able to do that. Annoying game. No. Oh, Mario just accepted it in the end.
Mamma mia!
We're getting that one first. In the olden days, people were less soft, you know, people were ready to go, like they could kill wild animals with their bare hands. These days we've been brought up way too fragile. We are but mere mere snowflakes to them. Now we complain about dumb things. Definitely. Complain about things that don't matter. And it's only getting worse. It's getting better, I guess. It's not as bad as it's. Honestly, where to play? Gen Z is the problem. Gen Z was the problem. Yeah. Hey ho, look at that. Which one have I missed? No. Gotta get this one. You only have 10 minutes to achieve it. I do. Thank you. Right. No, it's getting to that way out there. Reminds me of winter. Ooh, that could have ended badly.
Here we go.
Reminds me of winter. Nah, just the conditions outside remind me of winter now. And the fact we're practically operating on like 1 hour more of everything. I saw that. I'll sort it for you.
Yeah.
Oh, I should be muting. You're supposed to get snow on Monday.
Let's go.
I looked at the wrong thing. Oh, 3 in a row. That's not good. You're sneezing your demons away. Oh, it's gonna take more than sneezes to get rid of those. But I was negative. No, there's just then. There's some things in. That take a lot. Maybe sneeze really hard. Hey, I can try that. Sneeze really hard and you'll be. Maybe I need to like tight compact my chest and then sneeze. Because that took the life out of me. And then I'll be fine. Let's try this again. I need a good head on my shoulders. Do you know anyone need? Please, I'll follow you. Oh. Your sister. Yeah, probably don't wait, don't spend money on the points. The points are broken still. I have attempted to fix it, but they're not happy at all. Good job. Did it. We did it. No, they don't work. They don't work. Let's see if I can get them working. I have 26,000. Still! There's a problem. There's a problem with this thing. I might just have to get rid of them and wait until it works again. There's an issue. There's an issue. I just want to get rid of my points. You're earning happy thoughts. You're earning happy thoughts. The more you have, the happier you'll be. Actually, that's really self-indulgent. I shouldn't say that. Just hoard them. Yeah, I'm not good. Forever. That's all I do. I don't think I ever spend any channel points again. And if I do, it's the odd occasion. I'm only redeeming them if I re-enable connection interruption. It's not ready yet. It's not ready yet. I will re-enable it at some point, you have my word on that, but right now it's not ready. Stop slouching. Ah! Can't help it if I slouch. Can't help it. Hey, you tap. I'm trying. Something happened in the last, like, something happened within the last will allow me to make that a much better thing than it was originally. So don't worry about that. I like getting rid of my points. If I get too much. I just like seeing them accumulate, you know. Like these things. It's like when people have like those like mega goals, those like 900k points goal. Like, alright, what can I redeem for that? End the stream in an hour. You just started. You know what, I'll do it anyway. Yeah, never mind. That's a good goal. I don't think it's one I'd ever use. It is, but I'd just be doing this anyway, so here we go! Makes no difference to me. Right, I've hit 11. I need to stop, because if I carry on, I'm going to end up carrying on. Look at that, that's stick drift. To sleep now. I can't Mario death, but wish you a wonderful rest of your day. Keep your back straight. It doesn't work. Mario deft anyway. Good night. Have a wonderful night. A wonderful recipe. Stay productive. And always reach out for those goals that you have set. Wink, wink. You as well. Have a wonderful night, Alira. Definitely. Anyone else? I wish you all a wonderful night. I am going to get some sleep so that I may wake up fully refreshed, ready for tomorrow and whatever mystery ahead. I'll see you again tomorrow. Have a wonderful night.